we go. I'm gonna set one down here. Definitely should set one up. Up here in the middle. So we can traverse the land. Oh, hello. Go for it every time. Nice, good juke, good juke, good juke. For the next tee off. Life. I really wish it wasn't her, but it's okay. Are these? Get my challenge, it's fine. Fuck, I should have just committed. I was like, who the hell is- I was like, I saw scratch marks. She made some fucking distance. She life? Fucking Uzbekistan over here. Jeez. It's alright. Pop value, right? Hopefully. What up, dude? Big ol' spin. These guys are too good. At least he is, anyways. Let's get up out of here. I don't hear anyone upstairs. That's cool, dude. I'm not gonna be able to get in Discord until after this game. We got a flan that I want points on, you know? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh my fucking god, that was close. Alright, we'll take this. Well, okay. There we go. I got her. Stay here? It's really hard to get low line of sight. That's a nice jump distance. Want to save, yep. Confirmed. Recommend. Go back up towards main. Probably should have swung through that, that's right. Oh, they got rid of my portal? Fuck, I didn't even notice that. Damn. That. Fortnite challenge, pop this. Oh my god, deadlocked! Denied me! No! That's the first time I've ever been denied via deadlock. Wait. I don't know what you people are doing. Okay. For sure, we sound like. Oh, she got. Bro. Bruh. Adrenaline, nice. Wait, let's check. Had to. It's worth going for. He's injured. Oh, I tried to do a 360 spin for it. Oh! Guy's fucking insano, bro. Fuck, man. Damn good. That's how I want to be at Shaq. Wonder if he does he have hope? He seems quick. Why do you seem so quick? Just hold and fucking W, bro. What the fuck did I hit on, bro? Dead art. It's alright. Pick her up. Be smart, you just leave. Yep. GG. We pretty much got 3k out of that. She rage quit right in front of me. So. Alright, now I can go to Discord. Oh, he had resilience. That helps. Brazil. That's how I always know it. Like, if they vault correctly, like, it always seems like they have resilience. You can just kind of tell because they are able to get to the next tile. And...